out we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. Jodie, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jodie. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Like it? You can have it if you want. Jodie, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jodie? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Momentum to swing across. Hurry! That's it, Holmes. Come on! I haven't got all day.
Cover. Aim, shoot. Advance the next couple. Got it?
Excellent, Jodie.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going. Keep your fat ass down! Keep up!
Not bad. Not bad, Jodie. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jodie. Welcome to the agency.
Hey, looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jodie. Congratulations. Brilliant.
Aiden, come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days, okay? I'm tired.
It's ever gonna work.
It's pretty important to make such a promise.
Dave from the top, high as fuck. Should have CIA on the run. Wanted for treason. At least that's what I heard.
Biggest manhunt I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Crazy!
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Must have missed it. Premise, bring back those goddamn dogs!